Yo guys, and welcome back today to another video where we'll be opening the Foot Champs Gold 3 rewards, I think it is. One win of Gold 2 Foot Champions recently completed, 2 Mega Packs, 1 Rare Players Pack and 30k. So, 2 boards minimum, at least, because there's 2 Mega Packs, you expect something from a Mega Pack, right? Or even an Inform. Board straight away, that's kind of good. It's gonna be Bailey. Not bad, about 5k. How much is he actually? 10k, that's not bad. Any cards before for a lot? Nope. Mega pack. Come on. At least we're getting boards, back-to-back boards. Portuguese, right mid, Bernardo Silva. I get him so much, it's not even a joke. Fakir, oh, is that upgrade? Wow, I didn't even know he got upgraded, that's a nice card. Giroud, oh, that's a good pack. It'll be good if we get something in it. Cancel, no. Oh, why do I keep discarding kits? I don't understand. And watch us not get a ball from this one. We've got a ball from 2 35k packs. Oh, we've got a ball from it as well. Nice. 3 boards in a row. Spanish Cam Asensio. Did he get an upgrade? No. Would he go for something? We've got Danny Rose. Stones. Him again. Three boards in a row, and we got terrible for it. We made about, say, 30,000 coins if we sell everything. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy me opening these packs and getting back-to-back boards, don't be afraid to hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below, push that notification bar, because like, some reason my videos don't pop up for certain people, but and I'll see you later. Peace.